You feel like you know me, Vortex? I feel like so many people that are in the Vortex don't know themselves. That's why they're addicted to the internet. They don't have to know themselves. They have technology now to give their life deeper meaning. It's not really working though, is it? Everybody's more depressed and anxious and nihilistic. And those that aren't nihilistic are just angry all the time. That's not really a better alternative. I mean, maybe it is in some ways. At least you feel something, you're passionate some kind of way. You gotta direct that in a way that's positive though. That's really hard. Especially with all this degenerate crap. You know? That's why I'm using myself. I'll crucify myself. Willingly. Like, I say things to sort of oust myself. That way I can say other things. It's a trick I learned. I tell women that I'm emotionally manipulative. I tell them, yeah, I used to be, like, really selfish and use people. I used to be a total shithead. There was still some good in me, though. I mean, the people that I was shitty to, like, they forgive me. Mainly because I'm so authentic. So even if I've been a piece of shit, they can see that I don't mean it. You know, I'm just fucked up going through a lot of stuff, really. I think people go through stuff because they're going through stuff and they don't even know. They act crazy. Well, you know, I always knew I was acting crazy. But I really didn't know, like, what stuff it was. Specifically, that was like making me a total lunatic, but okay. Missed call. I got a missed call. Wonder who it was. Ooh, 5:55. That's my favorite time, y'all. That's for me. 5:55 is my favorite time. It should be 777, damn it, because that's God's number, right? 7. Rested on the 7th day. Eat all that fucking grapefruit. Y'all should be so proud of me. I finished this thing of popcorn. It's always good. Like, I'm so proud of myself whenever I finish anything because I have a really bad habit of not. Never finished my start. But anyway, I guess I'm gonna go see my friend and hopefully not have to pay too much money to look at art or whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. But, ooh, another piece of popcorn.